A recent transfer to the Canisius College men's basketball team is facing charges for allegedly bringing illegal guns onto campus. The Erie County DA's office says Canisius public safety officers found two loaded handguns in his car Sunday, along with a shotgun and high-capacity magazines. He's being held without bail right now, and the 15 gun charges he's facing could get him 15 years in prison if he's convicted. Canisius says it cannot comment as the investigation continues.